So this is the power coming in from the wheel. This is the shaft. So this one spins all the time, and then you can engage and disengage this clutch with the power over here.
So this, yeah, exactly. So this is the main wheel of the ice cream, and I can really tell that the thing's under load already. It's definitely getting some resistance.